Listen up, everyone. The Imperial Army is upon us. If you can fight, pick up a weapon. Everyone else, hurry up and evacuate. We have the Goddess's protection on our side. We have nothing to fear. Victory will be ours.
Professor, are you ready? Well, hurry up. I don't need to tell you that the situation is dire. We have some support troops from the local nobles, but the army we're facing is immense. No matter how you look at it, you're at a disadvantage. To make matters worse, the enemy is being led by Edelgard. Do not underestimate how extraordinary her abilities are.
They're here. At long last.
It seems this will be a battle to remember. About time.
I'll never give up, no matter how outnumbered we are. I'll fight to the very end!
I should have made a move on the Imperial Princess before things got this far. It could have changed everything.
Sure, we have the Goddess's divine protection on our side. All that's left is to try our best.
All we can do is fight as best we can. Though, if I'm being honest, I'm really scared right now.
We can't just hand over the kingdom and the monastery. We'll stop her, no matter what it takes.
Your Highness, you do not seem well.
Unwell, you say? What's gotten into you? Nothing could be farther from the truth. I'm so happy I can hardly contain myself. My father, my stepmother, my dear friends. They want her head. They want her life. They've whispered as much to me. And the chance to answer their pleas has arrived at long last.
Don't act rashly. We're in this together.
Of course. But don't mistake my intentions. Edelgard will die by my hand, and mine alone. Let's move, Professor. Even if it costs me my life, I won't rest until I've crushed her skull in my bare hands.
Oh, boy. You mean like that Imperial soldier in a few chapters back? Oh my god, I need more authority. off screen. Oh, nice. Defense plus F.
Passed?
Yes. Linhard needs a bit work, though. Hey guys, Slayburn Real Quiz at 2011 here, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses. So right now we are in mission the Battle of Carrick Mach. The Imperial Army led by Edelgard advances on Carrick Mach. As everyone struggles to process this turn of events, the grim reality of war fast approaches. So the required level is 23 and everyone should be good to go. Should be. And off screen I did all the preparations, so here we go. The Battle of Carrick Mach, White Clouds, Chapter 12, To War. And what do you have? Crested Sickle. Oh boy. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, she is the Flame Emperor class. Oh, you've got to be kidding me as well. Friggin' 2-3 demonic piece. Three demonic bees, the Death Knight. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Thank you. is the Amnesia experience. Drink all pretty surreal. I mean, flame. Set is. Can bring one more. Oh, why did I freaking bring Ingrid? Duh. Wait a minute, I had an idea. Yes. Okay, this should work.
I'll
just buy it at the shop. Yeah, you know what? I'll buy it at the shop.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Come back.
Thank you.